Those the world rejects must move you most, said Montfort. At the heart of Montfortan education lies compassion. Inclusive education was started in Montfort School, St. Thomas Mount in the year 2007 with the objective of providing an equal opportunity to all these kids like normal kids. We have an excellent team of special educators, trainers, coaches, and physical trainers in implementing this program in the school.
Inclusion is accepting children with disabilities into the mainstream education and agreeing to provide all the support services that the child needs to make a child a contributing factor. The support services in the inclusions are curriculum modification, curricular adaptation, provision of scribe, facilitation, different therapies, training to shadow teachers on behavior modification and teaching strategies in the class, creating buddy groups for children to interact in the class and giving them an opportunity for socialization.
I like to go to school to study and be with my friends. I learned yoga and life skills, and I'm participating in singing and dancing, as my ambition is to become a singer and a fashion designer.
Brother George Varayil wanted to have our school accredited to NIOS, for which he laid the seed. But it was later, in the year 2014, current principal, Brother K.K. Thomas, taken the first step, getting NIOS as an alternative curriculum to the students. We started NIOS as a full-fledged class, both for the secondary grade as well as for the senior secondary grade. We have an exclusive set of devoted staff members who are training the students for NIOS. The last board examination, we had a 10% result in the NIOS stream.
I had joined Montfort School after hearing that Montfort is an inclusive school offering NIOS. I can clearly divide my schooling as school days before joining Montfort, school days after joining Montfort. My biggest challenge is socialization with others. My friends and teachers have made me overcome it to a great extent. Many students like me have benefited a lot. I have been an active participant in the school sports meet for 2 consecutive years.
At Montfort St. Thomas Mount, we provide a wide range of physical education activities for our students. Our inclusive kids also take part in these physical education classes. Very actively, they are a full-fledged part of this class, where they are exposed to learning all the basics of locomotor skills, catching, striking, throwing, all the skills that are required to take part actively in sports.
Are working with Montfort Matriculation School since 2013. Brother K.K. Thomas had a wide vision of inclusion. He always believed that inclusion is acceptance, inclusion is social responsibility, and inclusion is the belief that every child with special needs can perform. With this belief, Montfort has done a lot of different things for children with special needs.
Our special kids are a part of the normal kids in all the activities that is happening here.
A child is mild autistic with speech delay. When we were almost exhausted finding a true inclusive environment for our child in Chennai, the principal rendered helping hands and admitted her. The teachers and students are very cooperative that they never looked at my child differently. This environment made her to open up and improve on social skills. Also, the support rendered by Abhyas made her to conquer behavioral issues.
I run an organization called Abhyas. The support service we give is language and communication, which is more of expressive language. We work on behavior modification chart, wherein we take inputs from teachers and shadow teachers. And the last one is special education, wherein we support academics.
I'm a proud parent of a gifted child. It's been 3 years since we have started this amazing journey. Since then, I have seen her grow in all aspects. She has scored really high scores and done very good in other activities.
I'm so blessed with some of the most amazing people around me. My teachers gave me the best gift of all, believing in me and not giving up on me. And to all my friends, your friendship is a special gift generously given, happily accepted and deeply appreciated.
Montfort has been a great support to us to make the difference of the child and the parent a successful contributing in the field of inclusion and making inclusion as a life.
I especially thank Montfort Matriculation School for all the efforts and for all the acceptance for children with special need.
Thank you, Montfort, for doing so much for our kids. They need this beautiful, colorful umbrella of yours, which is also called Garden of Love.
We are extremely happy to be a part of Montfort family. Thanks to Montfort for continuously being a catalyst in shaping our child's dream.
A big thank you to the principal, the school management and all the teachers for making my child learn every day better.
I am Prana. I like my school very much.
It is nice school. Thank you.
My school in Montfort will remain as a cherishable memory. I sincerely thank God, my teachers, friends, Monica ma'am and brother. I am so proud to be a part of Montfort Inclusive Education. Thanks all. Long live Montfort.
I take this opportunity to thank our former principal, Reverend Brother George Varian, current principal, Reverend Brother K.K. Thomas, Mr. Ravi, the regional director of NIOS, and all other dedicated staff who are contributing their best to enhance this stream of alternate education at Montfort.
My wish is that the inclusive education system could be extended to all our institutions in India. I appreciate and comment on all our teachers, special educators, shadow teachers, classmates of the special children and the parents for their wholehearted support in implementing inclusive education at Montfort School, St. Thomas Mount, Chennai.